Hey guys, in this video I'm going to tell you everything that you need to know in the task board. To unlock the task board, you simply just need to reach level 14 or higher, giving you access to the task board. In the task board, you'll see a bunch of tasks. You want to complete as many as you can to receive merits as well as unlock tokens. The bottom left task is related to the world boss. Defeating the boss and progressing in this task will unlock world boss armor. Bottom right task is a daily task that changes every day. Starting out with the merit shop, you want to put at least one level into the special talent Goblet of Hemoglobin, and then the Blunder Hills Monster Respawn and Player EXP Gain can be leveled up interchangeably. The Inventory Bag Merit Upgrade is for quality of life's sake only. You can start putting points into it whenever you want. As you progress through the World 1 boss task, you want to allocate merits into this merit upgrade as soon as you can. And finally, the Starbook Merit. I don't recommend putting any more than one level into it. For the World 2 Merit Shop, you want to prioritize Desert Mob Respawn Rate and AFK Gains Rate for your characters. After you have those two merits maxed out, you then want to start prioritizing Oval Drop Rate and, finally, World Bosses Drop Gems. And just like in World 1, you only want to put one level into the Star Talent Drop Rate, and whenever you progress into the World Boss Task, you want to allocate levels into this. And unlike World 1, just ignore the special talent convert better, darn it. Just ignore that entirely. It's a useless skill. Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. If I helped you in any way, I'm glad I could be of some use to you. And I have a lot of fun making these videos. I have a lot of fun commentating over how to help people. Anyway, I don't want this to be too long. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.